Assalamu alaikum. What will you and I get from this class when we learn about prophets and specifically Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam? Before I answer this question, I want to remind you of a dua that you make. Yes, you. You make a dua that is so often that nothing that you make dua for is as much as that dua. Allahu Akbar. How do you know my life, brother? I'll tell you. It's the same dua that I make. It's the same dua that almost every Muslim makes, which is اهدنا الصراط المستقيم. O Allah, guide us onto the straight path. O Allah, guide us onto Islam in a way that we live by it and we die by it. Ya Allah, 17 times every single day. Okay, brother, what does this have to do with learning about prophets? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran in a beautiful ayah, أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ هَدَى اللَّهِ. The prophets are the ones whom Allah has guided. One more time. The prophets are the ones whom Allah has guided. Okay, that's great. Alhamdulillah. Then Allah says, فَبِهُدَاهُ مُقْتَدِهِ. Allah says, so follow their guidance. Making dua is great. We have to do it 17 times a day. اِهْدِنَا الصَّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمِ. But dua has to come along with an action, has to come along with seeking beneficial knowledge that will make us on the straight path. So here Allah says, follow the path of the prophets. And out of all the prophets, you see a special emphasis on a specific prophet, which is none other than Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. Allah says, قَدْ كَانَتْ لَكُمْ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنَةٌ فِي إِبْرَاهِيمٍ. Allah says, Ibrahim alayhi salam is an excellent example for all of you, Ummat Muhammad, to look up to follow onto his footsteps, وَالَّذِينَ مَعَهُ, and those with Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow you and I to be of those who follow the footsteps of prophets, specifically Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. We will focus through studying the story of Prophet Ibrahim on mastering our worship, relationships, and self-confidence, inshallah. And how will we do that? We will review the life of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam from his upbringing all the way till the day he returns back to Allah. No, and we'll go a little bit further. We'll talk about his resurrection and on the day of judgment when he meets his father. And we will do that, though we will be talking about Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam, and he's the highlight, we will also talk about the people surrounding him, such as his wife, Sarah, and Hajar. And we'll talk about his sons, Ishaq and Ismail. And we'll talk about another prophet who lived during his time, Prophet Lut alayhi salam. And all of them being relatable in our times. May Allah bless us all. Ameer Rabbil Alameen. At the end of the seminar, you will inshallah be able to prioritize your daily tasks, make better du'as. Prophet Ibrahim was a master at making du'a, and you will see that very well. You will learn how the du'a works, what does it mean, and how to say it from the bottom of your heart to have it affect you the way it affected the Prophet Ibrahim and his family, alayhim salam. Strengthen your relationship with your children and with your parents. Wisely negotiate and be able to talk to someone who disagrees with you, and what's the best way to talk to them. Have the ability to assess the correct way of changing an evil or even advising towards doing that which is good. Improve your understanding and concentration in salah. All of that stuff, yes, all of that stuff in his wonderful life, Ibrahim alayhi salam and his family. Know how to use your good deeds as an intercession to get you out of problems. Na'am. Minimize the difficulty of finding a righteous spouse and increasing the well-being of your marriage. May Allah grant you and I righteous families. Ameen Rabbil Alameen. And how to be vigilant towards your intentions and how to make sure it is for the sake of Allah and how to determine if you're messing up here and there and much more, inshallah. The content is very much extracted from the Quran and the authentic narrations of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, all while seeking to make it as relatable as possible to the 21st century, to the times that we live in. One may say, do we really need to learn about the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Prophet Ibrahim, the tafsir of surah such and such? Yes, it's important, though yes, there are recordings and there's wonderful books and wonderful speeches, but we need to always continue to update what? In terms of the lingo that we use, in terms of the being able to relate it to our current time and current day with wisdom and without twisting any truth and without any sugarcoating. May Allah grant you and I the capacity to deliver the message and for you to understand it in a way that is pleasing to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And remember, if adopting some of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam's teachings was not possible, then Allah would have not commanded us to follow him and learn from him. Allah says, قُلْ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ Say, O Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah has said the truth. فَاتَّبِعُوا مِلَّةَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ حَنِيفًا Follow the way of Prophet Ibrahim, the upright. وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ For he was not a polytheist. Allahu Akbar. Every one of us wants to have a good life and be able to navigate through it in a way that is pleasing to Allah and in return brings us comfort and peace. Is that not right? And there's no better way in doing so than in taking lessons and going on the footsteps of the people whom Allah told us to learn from, especially learning from the father of the prophets, Abu al-Anbiya, Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. He, along with his family, are people who you and I, we mention every single salah. Did you notice that? Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad. Oh Allah, send your peace and blessings upon Muhammad and his family the way you did to Ibrahim and his family. Why do we make such dua? Why is it so important to always mention Ibrahim? There's a lot of jewels, a lot of gems, a lot of important things we will take inshallah from it. And I hope to see you in our new class, Devotion.